Let's see how to stretch your pectoral muscle. So you're going to start standing up with a wall on your side. You're going to put your hand open on the wall and then turn on the other direction. By doing this, you should feel a stretch around the pec area. If I repeat, you place your hand on the wall, turn your fingers in the opposite direction, and then turn on the other direction. You should feel a stretch in the pectoral area. To increase the stretch, don't hesitate to put your hand more backward. Maintain this stretch 30 seconds and repeat 3 times. Let's have a closer view at this stretch. So I put my hands against the wall. Then I'm going to turn on the side to feel the stretch directly on my pectoral muscle.